In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to access your student's report card in Infinite Campus. First, you will need to go to westottawa.net. Once you go to the district website, you can click on the menu in the top right-hand corner. From there, click on Parent Portal. And this will bring you to the Parent Portal for West Ottawa. When you scroll down, you will see that there are questions here about Infinite Campus. Under the account questions, you will see a question that says, how do I log into my current account? When you open up the response for that, there will be a link for Infinite Campus on here. Click on that link. When you click on the link, it'll bring you to the portal page, and you can log in as a student or parent on this page. What you will want to do is select Campus Parent, so please click on that page. Once you're on that page, you need to put in your username and your password and click log in. Once you are logged in, you will see the dashboard for Infinite Campus. When you are there, you need to go to reports and click on there. And then you will see your student or students pop up in the top right-hand corner. You can change between your students easily by selecting their name and clicking on it. To access an elementary report card, please click on Elementary Report Card marking period 4. When you click on there, you will see the report card will load for you to view. If you have any questions or are having any issues with the Parent Portal account, please contact the help desk at westottawa.net. Thank you.